Aloha, in this video, I will upgrade the BIOS for my Acer Aspire 5315 laptop. This is the Acer Aspire 5315 laptop what I find near the dumpster. I cleaned up the laptop, because it was very dirty. I cleaned the heatsink and I washed the cooler fan, because the cooler was very loud and the CPU warmed up to 92 Celsius degree. In this video, I will upgrade the BIOS from 1.19 to 1.45 version, because I want to upgrade the CPU. To update the BIOS, I need to download the BIOS file for my Acer Aspire 5315 laptop. I will download the BIOS upgrade file from the Acer support web page. I click to the support menu, drivers and manuals menu. In the search box, I can enter my device serial number, SNID or model number. Or I can search for my device. I select the notebook. Aspire series. Now I will search for the 5315 model. In the operating system box, I verify to be selected the installed OS version. In my case Windows 7, 32-bit version. I go to the BIOS files and I download the 1.45 BIOS upgrade file. I extract the BIOS file with WinRAR. I open the README text file. This BIOS update file is for these laptops. Aspire 5315, Aspire 5320, Aspire 5715Z, Aspire 5720, Aspire 7320, Aspire 7720, eMachine Z510. Step 1. Please kindly unzip BIOS underscore v1.45.zip under Windows mode. I already unzipped the BIOS file. Step 2, right-click BIOS underscore v1.45.x and execute this file as an administrator to update BIOS. Warning. During the update procedure. Make sure your battery is charged minimum at 25%. Make sure your system is connected to AC power. Do not disconnect the PC from the AC power. Do not shut down or reboot the PC. Do not connect or disconnect any USB device. Do it on your own risk. I will not be held responsible for any damages. When asking, are you sure you want to flash BIOS? I click on the yes. The BIOS is updating. The BIOS has been updated. The laptop is shutting down. When restarting, I press the F2 key to enter in the BIOS. The BIOS has been updated from 1.19 to 1.45 version. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to share, comment, subscribe and like it. See you next time, when I will upgrade the CPU for this laptop. Goodbye.